snowing in Japan. It's snowing in Tokyo. I've been like really happy since this morning because I never really get to see snow in Tokyo, so this is really cool. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is my house. It's so snowy. Oh, can we go home? And look at this house, snow. Oh my gosh, the door won't even close. It's crazy. Okay, I think I closed it. Oh, that's so pretty. So pretty. It's like my mom. Oh, I gotta show you this. Look at this. Guys, can't really. Slippery. Oh yeah, why? I'm literally covered in snow. I'm so slippery outside my door. So I just changed into some warm clothes. I'm gonna go play in the snow for a little while. It's been a very long time since I actually seen snow this thick because I used to live in Hokkaido for like 6 months, and then yeah, so it used to be like this all day. Like I would have to walk to like the school gate. I wasn't even getting out of my house in the morning with so much snow like this. It was crazy, and it was really fun though. So like, I don't know, I just feel so like, wow, it reminds me so much of like Hokkaido and all. I really miss it. And yeah, it's so pretty. Back in my room, in the warm room, I was like playing snow right in front of the house, and I think my neighbor, like I didn't realize he was like behind me because I was just like standing right in front of the door, and then he was like so hatsukashi, like so. But yeah, I'm just so happy today. And sorry if like all I said throughout my videos just like, oh my gosh, ah, yay! Because technically that's just how I feel today. Yeah. Man, I'm just gonna make something warm and kind of just chill tonight. And yes, hope everyone's having a very warm and a very snuggly night today. And love y'all and see y'all soon. Bye! Good morning! So, since yesterday I couldn't really show the snowman that I made, I made another little one because right outside there's a lot of snow on my little windowsill. So,